Aloy the Seeker is here again, following our things for Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, we're back to where we were. We're gonna override straight over here. We can unlock the rest of the map.
Stocking up. Striders, I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Then go through all of the noise and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. Right, there we go. Yeah. 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 Ride. This Strider is fast. This beats walking.
Where do you want me to go? Out the door.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in, we who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No, a traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Yeah. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
When I spoke to survivors, they said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Baa? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends, if we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. But she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Burl. I'll see what I can do.
The War Chief's Trail. Okay.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous.
Mr. Burgeon. Go see my friend.
And one of these. Sparrow said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
You've been through fire and fury and that you're a seeker now. I'm glad you're still breathing.
Thanks, Karst. So, what's the seeker discount?
I see you haven't changed. All right, let's do this.
I need to get going.
And I need to get more customers.
Do I go this way? Because I didn't go this way. I'm not even sure if I went down there. What do you do is just go.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Where's that light at? guess it goes nowhere. Oh no, I can't get up.
As it comes. Where it ends.
Can't get through this gate. Why? Surely. Seriously? Fucking hell. Then why have it there? Why have it if you can't dive and jump in the water? Seriously, come on. Outside the gate. a lot up there. Must be up there. These viewpoint things. I want to find them without actually having to use the map. Pretty though. Fog of War. Fog of War. Boundary line. Damn it. Alright. Nope.
Quick way down.
Whoa, that was cool. That's pretty though. That's cool. Take a picture, make a poster. Where is this viewpoint? Where are these viewpoints located? I don't know. There's a corruption zone over there.
That'll help.
Thank you. a viewpoint here somewhere. I don't know where the fuck it is. Unless they haven't been unlocked yet. I'm pretty sure that they would be unlocked. Might be over there.
Advantage. Another message from the past.
Apocashit Stormator, Day 2. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
Raising the amplified voice heard by flesh and blood cadets seated in plastic chairs. This being 45 to 46 away, it must be forces. This must have already been 67% automated, but the academy was still old school, literally. I suppose the quaintness of the setting and the subject he was teaching, the age of human air power 1909. The cadets probably thought the question marks were wishful thinking. Perspective of the year of the humans martyred. The pilot was already over. Not for Baba. Still see the medals he kept in the drawer of the bedroom. Inscriptions of the Cisco touch my sky. Glory set them in. If the Commodore of the IAF kept flying, still remember what it was like to sit in the cockpit. His hands stick the rear of the trigger. He died defending free markets. Even then, I knew that was a lie. He died defending M. Intense plane of the tantalum mine. That's what he did. That's what he died for. And why he stopped telling the truth there, really? He died because M. Richard? Enough to build an automated fleet because it wasn't the cost effective upgrade military surplus, Razor Wing, with improved electronics, warfare gear. He died because the human cockpit pilots, some obsoletes as he creates the crates they put them in. It's just expendable. When he spiraled in the jungle, our family crashed with him. For weeks, you couldn't get out of bed, and then came the hospital. Me staying with the neighbors even after he recovered. Even when you said all things would be promised you'd be okay, we didn't believe it. Something had broken between us. I feel like an orphan. Nothing seemed no matter anymore, which is how I lived for the next 7 years until it almost killed me. I still don't know exactly what all that means, but... save point. Nowhere near. Great.
Ugh, the scrapes.
Still on very hard. This is what's very impressive. How many more scrubs are there? I'm pretty sure there's only two. It is only the two. Turn around now. Okay. We should have breathed. Ooh. I'm a beast at this game now. Kind of. That I just leveled up, lol. Two skills. Okay, so I'm gonna do that one. There we go. Special Orders Military Directive. All personnel currently assigned to Company E, 5th Battalion, 3rd Civilian Guard Brigade, Aurora Zone, report to Verticarrier Bay Onks, yeah, by 0500 hours. Support assignment for departure at 0530. Arrive in Beria, Mozambique at midnight upon launching assignments. The duty schedules to be received upon landing intake. Assist FADM personnel of Mozambican civilian battalions, defensive obstacles along the channel, coast, and ballistic perimeter shielding around the Aeroporto International de Beira. Upon completion of the construction duties, participate in combat and the base defense training operations, anticipating enemy contact. As always, comfort yourselves, so credit the unit, country, goals, operation, enduring victory, and yourself. It's Operation Enduring Victory. We have spoken.
Save these for the trail. Easy, easy.
Just go see Ross's game and just end it, because I wanted to have it much shorter parts playing tonight.
Soaked from melted snow.
Actually, isn't this where the other one? Because you can't go down this trail. Let's go down this trail now. Oh, that's right, it's the middle. Middle flower. Code fragment downloaded. Function true. Evening, wind, water lapse. The heron's legs function true. That's what was left on the trail. So we'll just return to the Rust Grave.
I couldn't leave the sacred land without visiting you. When you said goodbye, I told you I'd find you. Track you down. Well, looks like you did it after all. Went somewhere I can't follow. I should have known you'd be watching. At the proving. Looking out for me. There for me when no one else was. Like always. One last time. Thank you, Rost. I won't waste what you've given me. I promise. I'll make you proud. I've been trying to puzzle it out, but nothing makes sense. The killers came after me because I looked like this. A woman. Older, with short hair. But why? And what's the connection? If she's my mother, then she didn't look Nora, but if she lives inside the mountain, how could the killers know about her? The more I learn, the less I understand. I need to track down Olin, an outsider. He was at the festival the night before the proving. Somehow, the killers saw me through his focus. And he knew it. He could have warned me. When I find him, well, he's gonna tell me everything he knows. And he's gonna pay. Well, I guess I should be going.
Okay. Well, we'll go out into the sacred land of the other Egyptians.
Do you think he built all this alone?
There we go. HCD done again, 100% completion. Let's take a look at the game progression, 10%. So, thank you all today, and good night.